pretty woman, you got a big old house, you got dreams, and all this gear. It's gonna be here forever.
6 years in the public defender's office.
Three years in the public defender's office.
They're living kind of large now.
You think you can save these people from themselves?
Quick police action is credited for an arrest in a triple homicide. Arrested this gang leader, Big Boy.
I need you to come down here now. Didn't do it, Tony.
What's up with this person?
He treats me like family.
I'm an attorney.
Obvious you don't know me.
We understand you've been charged with 3 counts of murder in the first degree.
This is a temporary thing right here. I'm helping this cat out for a moment.
10 to 20 as opposed to life. I suggest you take the off.
You scared? That's what it is. You scared.
Let's give you a little bit of history on the man.
He was conceived in the street cold.
Think he might have did it?
Hey, man, only God knows, man, and he ain't talking.
Fingerprints are yours.
I got a switch.
Are you aware of the negative effect that it could have in taking this case?
I'm coming to you right now because I need you.
Care about my sister?
I love your sister.
What is she caught up in? She caught up in this mess.
I know who really did it.
I'm doing this case to help Big Boy. I don't believe he did the crime of being accused of.
You just kind of work something out.
Sam, you working out in the wrong spot, dog.
Come around here investigating me. It's going to be a problem.
Yourself a whole lot of trouble.
Yo, this ain't the courtroom. It's the street.
You ain't got no heart.
I got myself into something deep, man. And I don't really know how I'm gonna get out of it.
You see him shooting a gun at any point?
I'm looking at you right now. The feds are looking at you.
Get him down! Get
down! The you give us what we're looking for, the sooner we can be out of here. Otherwise, my people are gonna tear this place up.
So fight, dog!